Panigrahi, computer expert in MKD Education.
There are number of operands are there, but the C language support only 3 operands to do some operation. Maximum 3 operands. So there may be 1 operand, 2 operand, or maximum 3 operand. Clear? So the operators which are do operation only one operand is called unary operator. Clear? For example, minus 5. That means the negative value 5. Okay? So here this minus is a unary operator. It means ek operand hai, that is 5. Clear? Two operand is called binary operator. Binary means 2. Okay? So, 2 operands is called the binary operator. For example, 5 plus 7. So, here this plus is a binary operator which will do the operation on 5 and 7. Okay? And 3 operand is called ternary operator. In C language, only one ternary operator is used. We will discuss in next class. Clear?